How to remove Microsoft Authenticator from your Microsoft account. So you want to stop using Microsoft Authenticator app or sign into your Microsoft account and you just want to use your password instead? Then what you can do? You can turn off Microsoft Authenticator for your Microsoft account. And in order to delete or disable Microsoft Authenticator from your Microsoft account, first of all, come over to Microsoft.com and log into your Microsoft account. Once you signed in or logged into your Microsoft account, on Microsoft website's homepage, click on your profile at the top right corner and then click on My Microsoft Account. Now you will be on your Microsoft account's homepage. Now here under your account section, click on Security. And here in account section, click on Manage How I Sign In. And that will bring you to the security settings of your Microsoft account. And if you are accessing the security section of your Microsoft account for first time on a different browser, then it might even ask you to sign into your Microsoft account. So in that case, you have to use your Microsoft account sign in info to sign into your Microsoft account. Now once you signed in, you will be in this page. And if you have already done this on the same browser or device, then you might not be required to use your login info to access security sections of your Microsoft account just like me. Now here in this page under ways to prove who you are, you will find all those sign in and verification options for your Microsoft account. So first you will see enter password. And if you have turned on two-step verification using your email or phone number, then you will see email a code or message a code to phone number option here as well. And lastly, if you have linked Microsoft Authenticator to your Microsoft account, you will see send sign-in notification option. And here you can disable or deactivate Microsoft Authenticator for your Microsoft account. So here select on send sign-in notification. And here you will see the date when you added Microsoft Authenticator to your Microsoft account. And just under it, you can find this remove button. So in order to turn off and delete Microsoft Authenticator from Microsoft account, here click on Remove. Remove Microsoft Authenticator app, as you don't want to use Microsoft Authenticator app's verification process for signing into Microsoft account, here click on Remove. And there it is, as you can see, Microsoft Authenticator app has been removed from my Microsoft account. Now let's click on OK. And now let me show you by signing into my Microsoft account. So here I'm gonna log out. And that brought me to sign in page. Now let me enter email address of my Microsoft account. And let's click on next. And here it is, as you can see, now I am not being prompted to use Microsoft Authenticator app verification. So now here all I have to do is just enter my Microsoft account's password. So let me enter the password of my Microsoft account. And let's click on sign in. And here it says stay signed in. Here I'm gonna select no. And that's it, as you can see, now I am successfully signed into my Microsoft account and right now I am in the security sections as I had been logged out from this section. So that's it, that's how you can remove or delete Microsoft Authenticator app from your Microsoft account. And if you found this video helpful, I strongly request you to hit that like button and leave a comment in this video. And if you want to add payment method on your Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.